Scores of games jumping on the Doomgore wagon like this one. This is Killing Time on the 3DO, being put through its paces by Simon from China Black. Unlike most blastomatic Doom-style games, players have to ask questions before deciding whether or not to do in the people they meet.
He appears handsomely for the odds.
So how are you getting on?
It's got great sound effects, it's really spooky, but it's a bit slow, but there's some great characters you can blast. Not bad.